14th hole. A raised tee shot invites you to open up your shoulders on the longest par 5 on this course. Playing past the hedges towards the green is easier said than done, as the bunkers to the left and trees to the right of the fairway must be avoided. The second and third shots into the green are relatively straightforward, as long as you are not way offline.